Hi, this video will be taking a look at the brush tool in Harmony. All right, so let's take a look. The brush tool can be found over right here in the Tools toolbar. All right, clicking the brush will bring up its tool properties right over here on the right-hand side. So let's take a look at some of these basic settings. All right, here you can control the maximum size and the smoothing of your brush stroke. So this should be easy enough to see here. This will change the width of the brush stroke. And smoothing will change how smooth the brush stroke actually gets laid down. So, for example, with the smoothing on high, I could do this, and Harmony will try to smooth out that line. More detailed settings of your brush stroke can be found here, where you can change the maximum size as well as the minimum size to control the exact width and taper of your brush stroke. Here, you'll have greater control over just how much Harmony smooths out your brush stroke. All right, Harmony comes with a bunch of already pre-made brush strokes. And at any point, you can delete any of these and adjust your own. For example, if you needed a brush that was really wide and really smooth, you can add it by clicking here, naming the brush. And it gets added to the presets. Here at the bottom are different function modes for the brush, and for more information on that, you can visit the help section, online help section, either through Harmony itself or the official website. All right, that is a very basic overview of the brush settings in Harmony.